If you didn't know, me and my family go on a cruise every single year, and we always go shopping for it. I kind of have like a theme of what my clothes are gonna be. I need, so far what I need, I wanna get some anklets. I want to get another pair of heels because I only have one. And like kind of like strappy beachy type things, but not like short ones, like not high, I can't walk in those. And then I want to get a beach bag and maybe some like shorts because I only have one pair. Anyways, me and my mom are gonna go shopping today for that stuff. We call it the annual cruise shopping. So I've been twice so far. The first time I didn't have a vlog channel, so there's only one cruise vlog, and then I'm gonna be vlogging the cruise. My granny's coming on the cruise with us, so it's gonna be really, really fun. And we're gonna go to the mall, so Forever 21, JCPenney, Aeropostale, Justice, and then Target, which is a lot of stores. We usually only go to a few stores. Only kind of annoying thing is I'm going to be filming as well. That's why you can see the lights in the back, but we're gonna be filming as well as going shopping as well as vlogging. So I'm gonna have to like hold my horses because I'm gonna find something cute and be like, and then I'm gonna try to run for something, but I have to like film it, you know? So that's gonna be kind of difficult, but it's still gonna be super duper fun. So it's also my mom's birthday today, which is exciting, but she doesn't want to celebrate it because she doesn't like the fact that she's getting older. This is my outfit. I think it's really cute. I'm wearing shorts with a stripy shirt tucked in, and then I have right here some glasses. Oh, and then I'm gonna be wearing those sandals that are on the ground, and then I need this bag. All right, so now we're on our way to the Woodlands, and I'm listening to a bunch of new songs. So basically what I did was I made a playlist of a bunch of songs that I can use for intros for videos, and I'm learning all the lyrics to them because they're all songs that are like, that people like right now. So I'm listening to Castle on the Hill, I think. It's really good. Ed Sheeran's new album is amazing.
We're here at Forever 21 in the mall.
I'm so excited. I don't know why, but I've never seen a Forever 21 not in a mall. Like, I've never seen a Forever 21 standing by itself. Oh my gosh, they're clown shoes. I love them.
Those are cute.
Okay, so I'm getting this top. I love it so much. It's a little like, it's a little halter, and it'll be great with like skirts on the cruise and stuff. I love it. I'm just sitting on the floor in the middle of the store with all my stuff down here because we found some shoes while we were about to check out, and mom went to go get the bigger size. Gonna buy these glasses and then the pink halter and then maybe some blue sandals that I'm trying on right now.
Okay guys, so now we're at Starbucks because I'm super tired and I'm gonna get some coffee.
And I need just wanna kinda sit down for a little bit.
Can I have a tall coffee frappuccino and a donut?
Okay, the coffee frappuccino doesn't come with whipped, is that okay? Or do you want whipped cream?
Big decision. Okay, I'll have no whipped cream.
Big decision. And what else did you want?
A glazed donut.
A glazed donut.
You guys, their donuts are literally so good. I like them because they're not super fake. Like, you can tell that they actually make them. They don't just like get them out of melted candy. Like, they're not super chewy, and they're made basically just like bread. Like, they're super bready.
Oh, these are pretty.
Oh, this pleather's so cute. Okay, I'm gonna try on that white swimsuit. I was actually telling my mom that I wanted to get a white swimsuit and a yellow one because I already have a pink, but I wear swimsuits pretty much the whole time.
So my main goal is to get another yellow swimsuit.
Guys, we found the cutest top in the whole entire history of worlds. Look at this, it's kind of like a halter, it's flowy, it's colorful. Then we got this sundress and then a little top for me.
So excited, so Forever 21. So we got shoes and then we have three tops because of the other top, and then we have a sundress. So we're gonna go JCPenney because Lily said they have a bunch of floral rompers, and then we're gonna go Justice just for like the last checkout. Oh, a swimsuit and shorts, a Justice. Yeah.
So as I said at the beginning, I really want some heels because I have like black ones and I wear them pretty much every day, but I haven't been able, like I found a bunch of cute ones at Forever 21, but they're like 8-inch and I'm like, I'm a kid, but I still want heels, but I want short, like really short ones. And then I found these white ones and I need white. Like, I just can't live without white.
because I have black ones and they're the only type of heels that I have other than silver, but they're too fancy. But basically there's this dinner every night at the cruise, every night, and it's like a formal dress dinner, and I think these heels will be perfect. So I'm about to try these on and do some filming for Annie Rose. These are so beautiful. All right, so funny story. I tried on the 6, didn't fit. Tried on the 7, didn't fit. Tried on the 8, too big. 7.5. Honestly, feel like a princess. Like, I feel like a princess. I love wearing heels.
What about this color? You like
these? Ooh, yeah, those are nice. Those will be really cute at the beach, really comfy. But you guys, like, this is, I just love heels. But I'm glad that they're not high at all, but I still have the feeling that they're high, so I feel like, and I just love walking in them, and they're so cute, and I need them, and I know I needed white heels. This is the best moment of my life. Guys, I saw these slippers, and all of a sudden, I was like, hey, Mom, I think I need some slippers. 7 to 8 are too small. I literally don't believe it. I have a humongous feet, and I'm only 11. I think I like these ones. I don't know. I want to walk in them without this trash. Guys, look at this one. It's so soft. I have to get these. Feel that. Oh, that's soft. But it's your bag. It doesn't need to be soft. But I don't like the colors.
I
like this one.
I
really like this one. So the slippers are almost $30. So I'm not going to get them because they were not worth it. But I feel like I've seen some at Target before for like $10. So we're going to try Target soon. And we're going to look for some slippers and just extra whatever to film a good video. Because I'm doing an outfits video. And that way, Mom says I need to get enough clothes. So it's actually Mom saying that I need to get clothes for this video. Okay, so that's white shoes accomplished. I'm so happy. I love white shoes. They're just almost my favorite thing in the world. So next we're going to go to Justice and Claire's. Okay, so we finally, so I've always had trouble with shorts. Like always had trouble with shorts. I don't know why, there's just this reason. What? Yeah, and so I finally found some shorts that fit me. They're these types. So we're getting 2 pairs of those. So they're the type that are like, they're just clothes fabric, like shirt fabric, but in shorts, and they're not jeans. Okay, so jean shorts, basically what I'm saying, is jean shorts don't ever look good on me. I think we're gonna go to Claire's and look for some anklets, but other than that, Target! Woo. So far it's been really successful. Sometimes I'll go shopping and I'll get 2 things, but it's been successful.
Guys.
Look at that with the little,
How do you try them on? How do I know if they'll fit? You just buy them?
Yeah.
These ones went to your toes.
No.
These all look really loose. Wouldn't they fall off?
I like the white ones. Well, then there's chainy ones.
I don't like the chains, but what about that one? Hang on. Guys, we're gonna get this anklet. So it's got one white one with a little palm tree and then one gold one with a pineapple. And then there's just a plain gold one. That's where we are. That's right, big red Target. All right, so Target has adorable clothes, but not the best swimsuits. So I still only have one swimsuit back at home, but I found this one. It's okay, it's not my favorite, but I really, really need more than one swimsuit and I feel like it'll be cute. I like this one, but I always get sick of these like ruffles, like I always break them and stuff, but I really just need a swimsuit and colorful, and I guess this is all that they got, so I'm just gonna try this one on because it might look really, really good. My camera died, but I have a new camera battery. But after Target, we didn't go anywhere else, but none of the swimsuits fit for Target, and then we got a tank top because my mom had an idea. Since I don't really have many plain shirts to go with the shorts that I got from Justice, because they have a pattern. Then she decided to get a white tank top and then she's gonna cut it for me and it's gonna make a cute little short shirt because the shorts are really, they go up high. So I don't want like a really long shirt and I'm gonna tuck something in. Okay, so I gotta film in a second, but I think I might be doing that tomorrow. I don't know, but I need to finish up my Annie Rose video. But basically what I got from Justice, I got these little shorts and they have little ties in the front. They look a lot cuter when they're on me. You can't really tell how cute they are now, but they got their black polka dots and they got little ladybugs. But when you tie them, they make them like tight and they're just super cute. And then I got the same ones, but I got black and white just in case I was just feeling a little more black and white time of the day. Then I got the amazing white high heels from JCPenney. I love these so much and I love how they're not high because I can't like do high heels, like high heels. Then from Forever 21, I got the banana Converse.
Look at these. These are gonna be really cute for going to the beach and just in general, just to have. This cute pink little crop top, halter top, which I think will go really good with the black and white shorts from Justice. And it's just kind of plain and just like skirt. And I got these glasses with little like kind of like cat ear point thing. Those will be nice because I have a pair of sunglasses, but they're like pink and they got sprinkles. So in case I'm wearing like a pink outfit, but it's not the same pink as my glasses, then I have those glasses to wear. And it's always good to have as many glasses as you can for cruises. And then from Claire's, I got three anklets. So I got these and I really like them, so I'm excited about that.
This is way too big. Look how much extra stuff it's got.
So look forward to my packing vlog, which is gonna be in a while, but still look forward to it. And then Abercrombie, cutest store I know. Really colorful tank. So it's kind of like flowy, and I wear this with shorts. Not the shorts I got from Justice, because flowy on flowy doesn't work, but the colors are really nice, especially for Instagrams. It's got this lace front, and then it's got this cool cutout back. And then my favorite, this amazing sundress. I love this so much. I got this tank top that we're gonna make a DIY out of, me and my mom, from Target. This is just like a plain. The things that I still need to get, I would like to get another pair of shorts, but not the like dangly ones, like ones to go with these, like another pair of jean shorts, but I never found any. And then a swimsuit, because I only have one swimsuit at home, but I could be fine. I don't know. I just think it's really helpful to have two on a cruise just in case one of them's wet. But I'm so grateful and I'm so excited, and especially with this white heels. Okay, so I'm in my pretty new dress. I'm editing my vlog, just the first half of it, because I'm posting tomorrow. We are on our way to an Easter event with our neighbor. He's coming. So on our way to an Easter thing with an old church, and we have friends, and then our neighbor and our siblings, and dad's gonna be there. He's going in the other car, and it's gonna be really, really fun. So let's go. And I get to wear my pretty new dress and kind of like test it out.
All right, so we are here. I actually don't know what this is. It's just some sort of Easter event. I think it's, I don't know.
It's like we're at a like a park.
Sunglasses, Annie.
Place. I don't really know.
It smells like hot dogs. It's nice. Guys, this is so cool. This is Abby. She's showing me around before Allie gets here.
Huge wild.
Hi, Cameron.
I've watched all your videos.
Yes, I'm sure.
From beginning to end.
So I can memorize all the lyrics and recite it with you. Oh, hi, baby. Oh, pink. Nice.
You having a little picnic?
Annie, just go to the other side. Just go to the other side.
I can't get up. I feel so left out.
Say hi, Bria.
Hey there.
Hey, Mara. Mark, come say hi.
Big Mark and Little Mark. Mark, look at me.
They're here.
Shaved off all the pink PC right there.
Wait, really?
Yes. You
ready? Oh, wait, no, I see it. Oh my gosh, you're so smart. Wait, I can do it. Called me. Oh, is there room for me?
On your lap.
I'm sitting on Mom's lap. This is so cool. We're on a little go kart.
He's getting his jog in.
It's mine.
Well, what's that puppy voice? What is the pain that I feel?
Facebook didn't give me a notification.
What's that clicking noise?
And that's a wrap of the day.
Mark Adam.
my little brother. I've never actually explained his name, why it's called Mark Adam, two different names, but basically my parents couldn't decide on if they liked Mark or Adam, so they put them together and said, how about his name is Mark Adam? So his name is Mark Adam Cole, and technically his middle name is Adam because he doesn't have a middle name, I think. I'm pretty sure I could be getting this wrong, and then my mom will be so disappointed in me. The shout out of the day goes to SportLover28 on my most recent Instagram post. She said in one of the comments, hi Annie, my name is Georgia Purcell. I believe that's it. I love you. You are my favorite person ever. You are so good at YouTube. I'm a big fan of you. What? You're so, so amazing and pretty and beautiful, and your skin's pretty. You're just amazing. I wish I could meet you, but I live in Australia. But I'm going to LA and other places soon. I really hope I can see you one time. I love all of your YouTube videos, but my favorites are your room tours and your room changing around, morning routines, and night routines. Also, slime videos and shopping videos. I was wondering if you could give me a shout out on your next video. It would be so extremely happy. Love, Georgia. Oh, wow, okay. Thank you. Sport lover 28. All right, so I'm gonna go to sleep. Remember to follow me on Instagram. It's at Annie Rose Cole to get a follow. Room response thing. I don't know how to talk, but I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm so glad that we got to go out, me and my mom. It was so fun. And check out the Andrew's video that we filmed during the mall, because it's coming out on Thursday and it's going to be incredibly amazing. And if you want to send me something in my P.O. box, it is somewhere around the screen. I think it's, I was about to say the address, but then I just blanked out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on Wednesday. Bye!